twinkle.
Bye, handsome. Just love you.
How I wonder what.
Bye, my little princess. You're here for Terra?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good. We hear voices. Somebody's in the shaft. That's not something you hear every day. I'm just waiting for these doors to like see little fingers through the doors.
Johnny.
Say what?
Are you doing okay?
Yes, we're all good.
Okay, thank you. I apologize for this.
No worries. What floor are we on?
You're just below the eighth floor, so you're in a flying spot.
Copy you.
So they can't even open this.
Update. It's been about 30 minutes. We're still here. Yeah, I think we're getting comfortable. I noticed that the only thing that I have for food is Mentos, so we may have to ration these out, boys. At least our breath was okay. We're in a blind spot. That's the latest. We're just waiting for someone to help us. Now, I will say that if that help comes through the ceiling, we're gonna get the play-by-play. I'm not just really the girl that you're just like, reach down, let me get your hand, and I'm gonna pull you right up. A, I'm really stocky. B, I'm super short. So your arms have to be crazy long and strong. It's gonna be interesting, y'all. Just checking on this permit, making sure everything's up to date.
What's great about these doors, these are not like, you can put your hand near it, you can feel the air.
Right.
Come out. Last time I heard him, he was definitely right up above us. This one sounded like he was right below us.
Current update. It is now 10:25, which means we've been in here for 1 hour. We were just informed that we are in between floors 8 and 9, but we're in a blind spot. So they're trying to find out how to get us. I think the emergency brakes went on, so they can't just open the doors and say, crawl on out. The light where it would say help is on the way is not currently lit up, so that doesn't like give me a reassurance. And D is snapping.
Oh, with scissors.
With scissors. I would love if that little help is on the way would light up, but that's okay. I'm not bitter. Hello?
Help is on the way.
Oh, sorry, wrong number.
Yes.
It just beeped. Hello? Let's occupy our time. Let's play Two Truths and a Lie.
Two Truths and a Lie.
Y'all, it's 10:42. We've been in here over an hour. I'll go first. So, my Two Truths and a Lie. I have rescued over 45 dogs and fostered over 45 dogs. I'm missing a tooth currently. I have a bidet at home. What do y'all think?
I think you're not missing a tooth right now.
I'm gonna go with the bidet.
I've rescued over 40 dogs, not 45.
Aww, wah.
I have a bidet at home. I got a mission to.
Oh!
You see it? It's gotta get replaced. Right there.
It's 10:45. Alright, D, you got three. Spill it.
I have ridden the back of a baby blue whale. I have sing in the Notre Dame Cathedral in Paris. And I have skydived 4 times.
My guess is all of those are true, but you've skydived a different amount of times.
Oh, that's what I was going to say.
I've never skydived. I want to skydive so bad.
All right, well, at least we got the lottery right.
Exactly. All right, let me think.
I hear like chains, or is that
this is the other one next to us.
You don't want to say shaft anymore.
No, I was going to say after.
Go for Dylan.
Come on, you got this.
All right, I was born in Wisconsin. My favorite food is shrimp. And I've never been to a Dodgers game.
You are not from Wisconsin.
That's your guess?
Yes.
I think it's either Dodgers or Wisconsin. Never going to a Dodgers game seems so extreme because you're here. You've never been to a Dodgers game either?
No.
But you're in Los Angeles, guys. I'm gonna go opposite and I'll say Dodgers.
Both wrong. I'm allergic to shrimp.
What?
Okay, so we just felt the entire thing move. It's now 11 o'clock, and D got nervous, so he's no longer on the floor. Why are you standing again?
Because if this thing were to drop, I want to make sure my body is up straight.
Is that better? Should I be standing?
Yep, here we go.
Dang. That's like a scary feeling.
Mainly because we know we're on the 9th floor now, which means there's 9 through basement to go, versus thinking that, oh, we're on 1, between 1 and basement, where we're going to go.
Whee!
Now we can have the possibility of going,
Wee. Why, D?
Yeah.
Why?
Why are you?
Maybe they're just dropping us a little bit so that we'll be at a floor.
At a floor. I'm just imagining right now that there's a guy holding the chain, literally going,
yeah,
stop.
We got him.
Here's what should have happened. After that, they should have been, hey, just letting you guys know what we're doing.
Thank you. They should have just informed us of what just happened, because we either dropped a little bit or, like, something attached to us. I don't think it was, like, a big drop.
I don't even know if it was a drop yet. I think it's just more like a shaking. It could be a drop.
Oh my god.
Like, that's a drop.
We're moving. We're moving. Our feet are vibrating. Once we get out of here, I will never go in this elevator again.
It would be great if you would let us know what's happening.
Oh, we stopped.
Oh, ironically funny. Oh
my gosh, I thought it was the elevator. Hallelujah. Y'all, I got a tinkle.
I just realized I'm starving.
Doesn't feel like we've been in here for like an hour and a half.
Maybe.
Oh my god, I need to get off this elevator.
I'm done with the ride. I'm done.
Thanks for playing. I'm done. I can do without the squeaks.
It just needs to be a voice, right?
Yeah, like, hey guys, you're gonna feel a slight jolt.
Can you hear us? Just give us a heads up of what's happening. Okay. Oh, you have Tic Tacs.
Oh,
we'll ration those.
Oh, we're
too.
Good then. We have Tic Tacs and Mentos. We're good to go.
Oh. This is not fun. I'm done with the ride. I'm done. I'm really done.
Now it says,
Can we open? Having anxiety.
Hold on, y'all.
Definitely the scariest thing of 2017, y'all.
Oh, I mean, this is definitely capping it off right for me right now. Yep.
Oh, we're going up. Why?
Ah! Oh my gosh.
Guys, I'm not kidding.
I can't.
Hold
I can't.
On. This is where we call now.
You have activated an emergency call to our central monitoring station. Connection takes about 30 seconds and will be answered by a live operator.
Okay, I can't. Yep, I can't.
Don't sit. Stay up.
You have activated an emergency call to our central.
We're gonna be okay.
Oh, yeah. No. They need to tell
we're
us
gonna
what.
We're totally fine.
Hello?
Yes, hello?
Hi. Can you clear your
emergency? We're still stuck in the elevator. I know we have some technicians here doing stuff. For some reason, the elevator keeps going up and down, and it's jolting. Oh, sweet Jesus. Wait, are you in contact with the technician that's helping us right now?
I am not, no, sir.
Okay, thank you. I'll talk to someone else.
Anything else I can assist you with?
No, that is it. Thank you.
What's the point? What's that? I feel like my equilibrium is a little bit off or something. Y'all, what if... Hypothetically speaking, we're here all day.
And there will be a bathroom corner and we'll have to deal.
I hear something.
Like it's right next to us.
So it's 11:16, that means it's about...
10 more minutes we've been in here for 2 hours.
Yeah, in 10 minutes we've been here for 2 hours. And I do need to pee, just a heads up, y'all. Yeah. I had a 2 hour ride here. We've been in this elevator for 2 hours. It is that time. I've had 2 kids, so I have a weak bladder. They're not listening.
No, I hear you. We are now on the 16th floor.
Stop it.
Are you?
Not even joking. Apparently this is where we need to get off. Nine, I was like, okay, this is kind of stupid. Now that I know that I'm on the 16th floor.
He's above us. Please, 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 please. It sounds like a Slim Jim's trying to get through the door. I see people. Hallelujah. Okay, I'm done.
Rescue.
I'm done with the elevator. I'll take the stairs.
I love your show, though.
Thank you. Glad you're a fan.
We still got to get to 12, which means back on another elevator.
I don't know if I want to go on an elevator. Hi, Sean.
Thank you so much, guys.
Sorry so much for that.
Oh, no, it's all right.
Yeah. Oh!
Listen.
Made it! So scary.
Oh my god, I'm gonna hug her now.
2 hours later. We did it. 2 hours later, we're out. Thank god. I'll be taking the stairs after that elevator ride. That whole elevator experience was totally traumatizing. Now, as you can tell, we're about to start filming because I definitely didn't look like this when we first started this experience. Hopefully, I don't get stuck on the elevator going back down. It didn't scare me enough to not want to ever ride elevators again. It scared me in the fact that I didn't know what was happening, and nor was anybody communicating with us to let us know what was happening. Thanks so much for watching. I'm alive. Gotta go.